Keep the light on me. I need it bright.
All
right. It's time to tell him that's a mirror. I'm the light. So what I'm trying to say, or trying to convey, is your sin, you get in the back while I spray. Thank you. Now my man right here is making a DVD. And when you do, I want 20% to me. Yeah, wait! Hold up! Fuck that. Well, I'm rhyming on the mic. You, y'all got the copyright. I'm giving this to you as a legal document. Make your corporation, show them how KRS is rocking shit. You, this is what I need y'all to do. What I'm doing right now is cooking up some new food. I'm talking about building a civilization. Put this shit on YouTube. Make sure they get it and they overstand. When you leave here, take a picture, put it on the gram. You gotta overstand. Oh, the engineer's back. Hold up, I'm hearing myself, but I'm not hearing the track. Wait, turn the music on. I didn't really hear it. Oh, look at that shit. Look at that shit was on blow? It's fucked up, man. One. What kind of beat is this? I don't really rock to this shit, but I'm about to spin it anyway. Make it up, I'm gonna put this shit on me while I'm about to play. Look, I keep on bringing this in and then to your ears is ringing. Official lyric, I'm bringing in, I'm rapping, I'm singing. This is all off the top, you better get it. That's not how I spin it, I'm gonna forget it. Loss of memory, Alzheimer's, KRS-ONE, I'm just the old school riders. On the block with the 459ers. Y'all don't overstand 1985, son. This is how we used to roll. KRS-ONE never paid a toll. Y'all overstand, that's 15 bucks on the GW. I drove through like a truck. The people used to say, yo, Chris, just go. Why? Because of that criminal-minded flow. They knew that I was coming real conscious. They said, yo, you hang with wars and rosters. I said, yup, I do. I want to tell you how I came up for true. I'm talking 1985. Before I ever signed a job, I spit my rhyme with no fear. They got rid of me inside Britney Spears. It was fucked up. But guess what? I locked up. Right when Jive Records dropped us. Hip hop. Oh, I still ain't got no music here. My vocals are still out there. I need to turn it up. This shit was unplugged and he plugged it up. Oh man, I'm coming through. Yeah, give me a little more on the 1 and 2. This shit is off the top. I'm feeling like Big Pun is stop the rock. Let me tell you how we do it. Lyrical skills, we run it all fluid. Get this shit, I'm a beast. The flow fell backwards and slow. That's gonna go over your head. You're gonna rewind this and get it when you lay in bed. Make sure you get it. Like I said, I'm gonna forget it. This is that lyrical manifestation. Malcolm X is talking through me. Dr. King is trying to pursue me. Marcus Garvey on my mind. I'm like Nat Turner with the knock. I don't know if this is even what the street is, but this is that raw shit. I'm glad you turned it on, that tour shit. So let me continue to make you. Let me continue to spit it, what I send you. Make sure you get all of this. My skills is flawless. Listen to me, listen to me. Right now you looking at about two of me. One of me you can see, but the other me is spiritual. It's about three. The 3 o'clock me is sitting in a hotel and he can see. Listen, the 3 o'clock me is watching me right now and see. I'm sitting in my bed and I'm visualizing this whole moment in my head. At 3 o'clock, I'm sitting on my cot and I'm watching myself rock hip hop. There's really two of me.